That's me. Now I'm back another YouTube video for you guys. This is me asking Toosii, where you been? Let's get into it. I love me some Toosii. I love him. I want him. I said what I said. Okay, she cute. She don't look better than me though. Come on, Toosii baby. That's my nigga. That goes to the bomb, okay. Yes, in the project. We love a good project. Ain't wrong, okay. So we're minute 40 seconds to the video. I like the video. I think it's very cute. He talks to his girlfriend. He's like, where you been at? Where the fuck you been, bitch? Like, where you at, girl? Where you been at, girl? Like, he grabbed that motherfucker phone. Where you been? Go through that phone. See where you been. He ain't wrong, shit. I feel like every relationship go through that. Like, you know, if they partner is missing or they partner is somewhere and you want to find out, you going to go through that phone, bitch. Because I know I'm good. Toxic behavior, I think. But I like it. I love Mr. Toosii. I think he's very talented. He can make any type of genre of music, and I would live for him. Like, I love him. Like I love him. Like, y'all don't understand this shit. I think he's like my celebrity, like, crush. I hope you don't see this video. He look like a good dude. Like, he'll take care of you. He'll do things for you. Like, yeah. And he know he fine. So he's like, really too? You wanna play my face? I'll just go to my phone. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're done with the reaction of where you been back to. I loved it. I give this video a 10 out of 10. I love the relationship aspect of it. I love the fact that he, you know, had fun with his girlfriend after the fact, and I love the fact that he's very blunt and honest, and I live for that. Like, him and Rodway is like my two top favorite, like, emotional people when it comes to music and stuff like that, because they put their heart on their sleeves and in their music, and I live for it. But yeah, I love it. Mm.